Alrighty, folks, and welcome back once more to Let's Play Hedon. To my understanding, this is the last level of the game, so I don't know if we're necessarily going to finish it this episode, but it's either going to be this one or next, depending on how long this takes. Oh my! That's, okay. Well then. There. Another cry lance. Another cry lance. Oh, these must be the lancers then. Well, I thank you for your ammo. I wonder if this is gonna be a boss fight. This is pretty. What are they? It's like they're prepping me for a boss fight from a pistol start on this level, essentially, giving me all the guns, all the ammo, all the healing. I'm not complaining. Alright, so this is like the hub for this level then. Okay. Oh, are you gonna open door? Can't. No. Alright. That's cool how they did the reflections of the light off of these stained glass windows. That's pretty nifty. Okay, again, more ammo. Nice death fog. Woo! All right, we'll just leave them there for the time being. So what are we like doing elements here? We have to do like the four elements. So we have like fire and that other one is probably like earth or something. Okay, potion of might. Sure. So I'm gonna save because we're gonna. Oh! See what's over here. Nothing! Disappointing. Okay. There's stuff up there. And this music is like so freaking unreal. Holy hell. It's so good. Let me look at my map. I'm not seeing a way up. All right. What is this hellscape? Obviously something we need, like, straight in there. I don't know if I'm expected to run through this. How bad is it? No. Wow, okay. Perished in a gas cloud. Alright, so maybe we have to do this, like, sequentially. Like, okay, so that's poison gas. Maybe we need to do air, and then we can blow the gas away. Maybe it's explosive. Who knows? So that's a 100 armor amulet there. I'm gonna let those sit. This room feels like this is going to be a boss fight in here. So I'm just gonna leave that be for now, I think. Okay, is this gonna be water? Yup. Oh no. Yeah, frickin' sorcerers, warlocks, whatever they're called. Things that have way too much health for as obnoxious as they are. Where's the other one? Oh! Oh, my aim is bad and I should feel bad. Oh, there! Oh, no! Oh, this is terrible. Oh, really bad. Christ. Okay. It's just... Alright. But can we... Is this like Minecraft water? Can we just swim up? Oh, we totally can. Can I fall out of this? I'm probably gonna die if we do. Oh, that is so cool! Fuck! That is awesome! Oh, I have to know if there's anything up here, though. Doesn't really look like- Oh, alright. That's really fucking clever. In addition to being like really neat, that's all right, that's pretty good. This game, last level, still impressing me. So good. All right. Oh, some ice. Surely this won't end in sadness. Bad dog, bad dog, bad dog, bad dog. I hate those things. Fucking reloads. Okay, armless statue. Is that the... Woo! Okay. We have a little... A water figurine. Alright, yeah. So then, yeah, it does look like we have to get the elements to be able to... Whoa. Grass. I love that these are quake teleporters. Oh, I don't like this. I came here first because it's cover. They have to come to me. I think this thing pierces enemies. It totally does. But no. Okay, so we got the water statue. Do we put that here? No. We put it here. Set of amber glyphs etched into the side of the empty pedestal. Alright. Okay, that's air. Oh, they're different colors. Okay, so yeah, it does look like we might need, like, different elements to be able to progress, because I'm sure that this is just fucking death if we try that. Alright, so we have water, so maybe that'll cool off the lava in the fire area. Oh, I'm a genius. That's pretty cool. I like it. Okay. Uh-oh. Do these raise and lower? Yeah, they do. Oh, those things go low, too. Oh, this is terrible. Oh, that was stupid. Oh, that was stupid. Ooh. It's like there's a ledge here. And it's this wall texture. I do not like this wall texture. I've been bitching about this thing since, like, episode one. Everything blends in. Like, it's... Yeah, it's not a good texture. Do not want. I'm also almost out of ammo for our basic little rifle here, which makes me actually kind of sad. No more spike cannon. Ooh. All right. Oh, fuck off. No, not the reload. Oh, it's terrible. Oh my lord. Like, forge elementals. You want this thing to kill forge elementals. And the game's not gonna give it to me. They can have this instead. Oh my lord. They're so bad. Can I just, like, say screw you and leave? I can. Awesome. Okay, there's something in there. Alright. I don't know what it is, but I want it. How do we get it? Fuck off, you little shit. Give a fire fragment. Ow, standing in the lava. Oh my god, those things are the worst enemies! Jesus fucking Christ. Look at this! Terrible. I was asking for that one. Okay. Where are you all coming from? There's like a million of these little shits. I do have those elemental rings. I don't know if it would protect us from the explosion damage, though. But it would probably let us run around on the ground. I saw that coming, but I went to itch my head. And I died because of it. Fucking nature. Okay, it is understandable that they would be immune to the flamethrower, I suppose. I hate it, but I understand it. Fuck off! Oh my lord! I hate these forge elementals. Like, I bitch about other enemies, but these things, legit, like, are horrible. Purely because they spit out the little things. If they did one or the other, I wouldn't have as bad a time with them. But because they spit out these little shits, it is so much worse. So much worse. God, I have to just reload everything. It's terrible. Oh, and it doesn't help that when I reload, there's like a skip in the very beginning where I can't do anything and the game is still doing things and then I die because of it. Oh my god. See, can I swap? It'd be hilarious if you could drink potions while you were dead. Will it save my swap? It will not. Oh my god! Like, I'm just loading the game and my character's like, oh, you want to move forward and die, okay. There, have some healing. Healing wasn't enough. Lava. Like, I have no weapon that isn't... Like, I need ammo for the spike gun. I need ammo for the spike gun desperately. Specifically to take out enemies like the Forge Elementals. Holy shit. Okay, so we got the thing that I assume we need from here. So now I'm curious. Because this path goes on. Oh. No, and there's the and I think we can step on these, right? Yeah. So there's the figure, so then what's that crystal that we got do? Can't use it. Magical fragment instilled with the power of fire. We might need to get all of these. That is displeasing to me. Alright. Seriously? Come on. Okay. Well, we got some healing shrooms. Some actual healing that I don't necessarily trust. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Forge elementals. It's like nuking itself. Such a waste of ammo. Holy shit. Another sentry gun. Oh, I saw that. Oh, if we kill them with acid, maybe they don't spawn the little seekers? That would be nice. I apparently also picked up some spikes at some point, which I am infinitely thankful for. I also hear, I hear one of you little shits moving around. All right. Ooh. Okay, so there's some goodies. We're not gonna go that way yet. I'm like saving like crazy here. This connects somewhere. Oh, back entry into the poison area. All right. Oh, fuck you. Oh, I just realized these little ninja things, apparently they drop the little explodey traps. Interesting. Okay, this is horrible, and we're gonna stop time in this area. Probably multiple times so that I can completely trivialize it. But first we reload and do this. Alright, you can die. Wait, they can still act when the time is stopped? Oh, I don't like that at all. That kind of chaps my ass a little bit, that the sorcerers can still act while time is stopped. I'm not a fan of that, like, at all. Okay, we're gonna pull back, I'm gonna save just so that we can have a working off point here. Yeah, I don't... That sucks. Because, like, against 90% of the enemies in this game, I'm not going to use time stop. But, like, against a fight like that, I would, but then they're like, nah, bro, they're just immune. Not a fan. Oh my god, dude, figure out where you want to die. Thank you. You gonna give me another tree? Yeah, they are. Alright, we're taking fire. That everybody? It's everybody. Okay. Let's poke around, shall we? Oh, is this the Earth one? The Earth fragment, yes. Alright, so we don't have the statue of Earth. I'm curious where the statue of water is then, or the water fragment rather. I'm also... Does this water hurt me? No. I'm also curious as to what they do, like what the points are. Unless they're what we need to get into the main area, and the little statuettes that we've been finding are what let us access deeper into the... into, like, each elemental zone, I guess. Oh, this is horrible. Oh, platforming. Oh, I hate it. Alright, so there's this one. Ow! I don't even know what was hurting me there! Thankfully it wasn't, like, mega death, like... I was gonna say, like the poison clouds are. Those poison clouds, they melt you. It's terrible. Okay. This is cool though, that like you can essentially like kind of, not necessarily secret entrance your way in, but that there is a back path into the earth place from the fireplace. The level design is incredibly impressive. Alright, are we gonna get another mega ambush? Yes. Right off this time. Oh, it's not that bad, it's just a dog. Oh, alright, it's gotten obnoxious. It's dogs and ninjas. And other things. Okay, things are just warping in now. Good to know. Alright, you guys. that off. One for you. One for you. Yeah, sure. It's not as effective as it should be. I don't know. Oh, grab some healing. Grab some ammo. Get out of here, worm, I'm looting. Fragfire ammo. You really don't need potions? Damn, all right. I thought I'd been using those pretty freely, but apparently not. All right, so do we need... Whoa. Oh, there's the air figurine. It was apparently, I don't know if we just left that. If I missed that, I might've missed it. I don't know. Okay, so these things seem to be pretty resistant to those. How does the poison work? Let's find out, shall we? okay, that works pretty good. So I just picked up that medium armor amulet. I've been saving those. Yeah, they do drop these things. Interesting. Like that... Part of me feels like they've maybe given that one enemy just too much to do. Because, like, they run around and are obnoxious, so you gotta chase them, but if you chase them, they drop those. I don't know how I feel about that. Okay. Just making sure I didn't leave any loot, I think. I'm always up for more Cryolancy, but apparently we're capped out on it? Yeah, all right. Okay, so we gotta come back here. Save. Okay, so here's water, which we apparently, oh yeah, it would make sense. We need earth, or this is air. We would need earth for it, which is gonna maybe make like a floor. Yeah, that's pretty fucking cool. Ah, this game is so good. Okay, so is it gonna, like, steam the water, maybe? Light the water, heat the water for us? Oh, the water was frozen! I didn't even realize, I just thought it was water down here, and I also completely forgot this was here. Well, this is probably... I hear sorceresses doing their sorceress moans. Nope. Okay. We have a button. Press the button. I don't know what it did. Oh, it unleashed the bullshit. Also, we're gonna, like, drown here. Oh, they give you air, though, because the developer is kind and generous and isn't gonna make me run all the way back. Oh, that is a lot of projectiles. Coming for my ass. Holy shit. Okay, they're done. They got bored. Oh, no, they're not. I was gonna say they got bored. But no, they did not. Oh, these things are so obnoxious. They're like mega revenants. Alright. And I wanna grab some healing. Should suffice, I would hope. Now we shall press the button. Die at any fucking time. That's interesting how much slower projectiles move underwater. I just realized. I thought that our aim with the rifle was a little jank, and so that's why. Ooh, they have enough turn into them that... Oh, they're smart enough to, like, kind of... I shouldn't say they're smart. They're not, like, they don't have AI. They just turn. Oh, we're gonna drown. Oh, I'm okay. Okay, we apparently got rid of those things as well. That was obnoxious. Yeah, I had never noticed that the weapon mechanics were different underwater. It's kind of nifty. Go under, thank you. Well, is there anything up here? No? So I think the only one we have left is the air one. And we need both of those, but we've gotten, I think, everything else now. Okay. I gotta know, can you just fall? Yeah, you totally can just fall through that. Okay, good to know. This is like, they actually expect me to do platforming. Okay, there's something. Fucking, oh my god, the paranoia. This is really cool, by the way, walking on the clouds. What is this? The air fragment. Oh, that's the air fragment. What? I just heard a noise. Oh. Oh man, it hurts to be this good at dodging. And by dodging, I mean landing on ledges like a dope. Oh, oh, oh! Not. Nope, nope, I'm coming to you, assholes. And I bring toys. Is that a new noise, or was that just a forge elemental? I think that might have just been the forge elemental. Alright, yeah, it seems if you kill the forge elementals with the acid, they don't spawn the little flying shits, thankfully. God, reloads, you're killing me. The smart thing to have done would have been to like lob a couple of the gas clouds here and then just lit them on fire. Okay, so what is this way? Doesn't feel good. Okay. Alright, we made it. We're okay. We're alright. Get up there. Get up there. Get up there. Okay. Map. Where is this relative? Oh, this is where we found the one statue, and it's now open. Interesting. Alright. Well, I still need the air figurine, though, don't I? Oh, a time stop. That's so useful. Screw you, time stop. I'm upset with you. I don't know, maybe we don't need an air figurine? Because I don't think... Scrolling through all of my... Oh no, that's right, we picked up the air figurine in the main chamber. That's right. Okay, so theoretically, oh, and I guess I got that time shard anyways. Sure. I'm gonna actually really quickly, we're at 72 health. I'm comfortable with that. This map is just so fucking cool, holy shit. this game is just so impressive. So impressive to me. Nothing in here that wants to... Oh, there's totally things in here that want to eat my face. I was worried about that. Lots of things. You guys aren't worth the big bullets. You shits are. Okay, maybe a little worth the big bullets. Fucking dogs. All right, chill out for a second. I need healing. And armor, and a quick save, and you all need to die. Okay, yeah, so big rooms, Crylance, less than useful. Maybe not. Crylance good. Shield bearer bad. Crylance good, though. I'll wait. I know. There it is. I was gonna say, I know I left a Crylance just sitting in here. Where'd that shield maiden go? Okay, so do I have to? Yeah! Look at that. We did a thing, guys. Uh-oh. I wasn't expecting this. Oh my. He's a biggin'. Expect him to be, up here. He's not. I think I hear the sounds of like, ow! Oh my fucking god! Where did those, oh my lord, this game. Damn it, I didn't mean to actually fall back in here. I'm gonna take it because it. Son of a bit. Nope, I'm reloading. Fucking little shits. I hate those things. A spike gun. Alright, we can't. Yeah, we can't open that, so. Big boy should be over this way somewhere? Can I open this? No, we just hear the sounds of. Glorious violence on the other side that I'm missing out on. Oh, they've even given me robots in here! You wonderful, wonderful killing machine, come with me. Open the door. Thank you. Alright. So we can't go that way. Basically have to go this way, wherein there is bullshit. So let's go in here with the robot. I hate those things so much. They're so much worse than Lost Souls, which I guess is probably good because Lost Souls are really just kind of obnoxious. Those things are actively dangerous. Oh, alright. I would say use my pickaxe, but sure. That works. Cover me, Brobot. Brobot, no! Oh, they took you, you were so young! That's a lot of dudes. A lot of armor. Hey, it's my bros! What's up, guys? I'm here to help. I bring with me new technology. It does things and stuff. It's nice to finally be able to fight with some of our own kind instead of being constantly alone. And everybody. Woo! They're opening the council room. Brace at the defenses. This is so cool! Oh my god. You guys got any, like, chain guns or anything? Glad to see you, Sergeant. We could really use your help. Well, I am here for the sole express purpose of murdering everything that moves. So, you got my help, I guess. Woo! Do I have any healing? Yes, yes I do. I'm going to drink all of it. Oh, I see you out there, you shits. Now I'm coming for you. That Crylance, the alt fire on that Crylance is the best thing. I dare say I think it's more satisfying than the BFG is. Dare say it. Alright, well, everything's dead. So, who do I talk to? Anybody? A bear warrior. Watch out for the toxic clouds. Oh! Alright. You have nothing to say. I'm just taking your ammo. Can I go this way? No. First key. Dendra's inside with the wounded. We must defend them. Okay. Alright. So, this is where they're holed up, holding position. Gotcha. Am I going this way then? A lot of corpses. Dan, you're alive. Let's kick some cultist ass. That would be nice.
I'm with you.
Oh shit! We have a bro! I'm sorry, but
we'll
you've gotta.
Here.
You've gotta stay, because otherwise you are going to fucking die. I don't trust their AI to be good enough to survive what we're going to be doing. Okay, we came through there. No. I have no idea where I'm expected to go here. We don't have the crystal key. We don't have the earth key. I think I killed everything. Sure y'all don't have anything to say for the Iron Division. What about you? Not now, Sarge. Get whatever ammo you can and push them back. Well, they're all dead! I killed the shit out of everything that moves, y'all. I think... Is this something? Oh, there's an earth key here and I'm just an idiot. Ha ha! Progression! Captain Dura, look who made it. Dendra wants to talk to you, she's in the patio behind. Rather have my crushbows at hand if you- Ah, oh, but I like the crushbows too, it's like the best gun. But I respect that. I respect your adoration of the explosive crossbow launcher. Oh, they ain't kidding. Here's Cypher's sore eyes, our sister's finally sending- Ah, okay, here we go. Lancer Dendra. Last you have arrived, I'm Lancer Dendra and I have assumed command of the remnants here. Tidy has informed me of your unexpected return to Valk. She has also found out about Luth's betrayal in this Nithril character that so eagerly wants to break us apart. Alas, we have no time to fret, so I'll be brief. Thanks to you powering up the Parapt Ward, Nithril's ability to teleport more cultists in has been severed, thus allowing us to hold the defense of this wing. Beyond us lies the very Crystal Heart, which we shall die for. In our desperation, we have called for the power of the earth and quaked as many entrances in the temple as we could. We bought time, but also blocked ourselves from reaching the defenders in the western wing. Well, that's troublesome. That is the only other place to access the heart. We used to keep in touch with the Lancers in there through the crystal ball, but recently we've lost all contact. The cultists have so far focused on us. But, a few hours ago, Nithril has vanished from the front line, leaving but a part of her minions to keep us busy here. I've sent Tidy to find out what she's up to, but she hasn't returned yet. I fear for the worst. Yes, I need you to go to find out what Nithril is up to. It will not be an easy task, but you shall not be on your own. As a sergeant of the Bear Warriors, I shall entrust you with commanding your own squad. We're totally gonna do this on our own if we can. We can spare a few sisters to aid you if you wish. You will also need this crystal key to gain further access. Misspelled access. Now take whatever supplies you need and get going. Find out what Nithril is trying to do. Oh, and one more thing. We do not need to know what happened to the campaign, Xan. Morale is already low enough, and knowing that we might be the last of our kind won't help us now. Keep the story for after. Alright. So yeah, don't tell everybody that everybody's dead because stupidity happened. Gotcha. Okay, nope. I'm gonna grab this, and then I wanna grab that. Oh, we're getting that fucking pumping music. A wounded Earth Mother. I'd rather be left alone. I don't blame you. Alright, so yeah, we could... Heading off to stop the Warlock, ready to join you. Yeah, that's so cool that, like, we can get... We can troll around. It looks like we got three people we could get. A wounded witch. Buzz off. Fair enough. Holy shit, we have a live dwarf. Oh, no, no, no. I'm not wounded. I'm just laying for a bit. Ha! Fair. I do think, though, that... Yeah, there's nothing else here to loot, I don't think. No? All right. Well, we are at 40 minutes. Good hunting. So I think I am going to go ahead and call it here, and it's looking like next episode is going to be the finale. So as per usual, folks, thank you for watching. I hope y'all had a good time, and I will see you all next time when we end this.